And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
She's got an answer for that.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that guy.
Oh, clothesline.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Answering back.
Kick to the gut.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
The fatigue is setting in for her. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
What a right hook. She returns the favor there. And then he's got a far.
That's a jaw.
Face first.
What a counter.
She thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was mistaken.
Insulting.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Reversal. Can she capitalize?
She did a hook one there.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Wait for it.
Shots. That hit the spot. She's finished.
see her struggling to find her bearings.